Bitch, you have never said a clever line ever. You murdering in the booth is the furthest thing from the truth. Rest assured, I'ma treat this booth like I'm peeling off the plastic on a pill bottle. I'm tearing the ceiling off. Yeah, ripping rappers like they were wrapped in saran, bitch. And I'm strapped up with ammunition and single-handedly taking over the game like I had an actual hand missing. But I only need one to clap. Animal ambition, the only fucking way that you're strapped is for cash. Wish you could slap in the damn clip in that motherfucking imaginary little handgun you're brandishing. Bitch, if you pull up with the stick, it's a car with a manual transmission. Chances are low to none that I will overcome my bipolar one. Voodoo dolls, I'm just poking fun. Pins to me are like loaded guns when I'm holding one. If I'm just fiddling with it, this motherfucker discharges like me. Checking myself out of the fucking mental hospital, and I get off like an acquittal. I spit it, you critique it, it feels like I'm being belittled by midgets. It's like holding a nuka, a damn bazooka, and walking right up in the middle of a little kid's fucking pillow fight with it. You want smoke, I'm like hookah, man. I remember back when I used to get jumped from my fucking pumas. Run home and go fuck my room up. These streets will try to vacuum you up. That's why the avenue where I grew up was 8 Mile in Hoover, but cause it sucked like a Roomba. But even if I would've went the indie route, I don't have any doubt I would still get blown like it's windy out. Shoot to the clip, this loopy doubt. This is the beginning of the ending when I put another clip in and spit these rounds if I dig deep down. But I'm in my bag like Fendi, who am I vending now? Got so many fucking detractors, feels like I'm getting plowed. Had to put my money on a diet, I got too many pounds. You would think I'm turning pages the way that I'm flipping paper. Middle fingers, them bitches get to waving like friendly neighbors. I'm talking loot like I'm rioting. Digga so big I can't fit the entire thing through a tire swing. I don't think it'd be logic for me to say that I'm retiring, but I should say bye bye earthlings, cause I'm back on Uranus, fucking up this grinding beat. Yeah, I took the pain and learned how to put the shit into a song. You listen for flaws and strip it and try to pick it apart. So when I'm ripping, it's hard to tell whether if it is really because of how offensive I am or just what a bitch that you are. Like I never had to get my clothes at fucking St. Vincent de Paul. Like I don't make sure every sentence in bar with the pins on the sharp and I'm quick on the draw. Yeah, so when I pull it surprise like Kendrick Lamar. You need to walk the yellow brick road and find the chick with the dog, cause y'all are missing a heart. Plus your bitch is giving out brain like your visit about. This shit is like sitting in the principal's office getting scalded for skipping. Y'all got detention tomorrow. I'm severe like benzo withdrawal, bitch. Your skin's gonna crawl. I'm invincible. I've been through it all. Like I never thought about just ending it till I got pissed off and put a fist through the wall. My back was against the I rap like I'm possessed. That's 9/10 of the law. Oh. Ah, fuck it.